John Dior.
Kentracks got him in the bag.
JDDM got that flop.